New at 6, this is so cool. A local man is trying to change the way hunters get into trees while waiting for their next trophy to come along.
As Channel 4 Action News anchor Sally Wiggin tells us, necessity really was the mother of invention, but this is also a labor of love.
That particular machine, okay, has given me the freedom to get back up in a tree to do what I wanted to do and what I love to do is still hunt.
The bond of brothers gave birth to the invention. A motorized tree stand for a brother with multiple sclerosis.
One day he couldn't get up in the stand and I looked at him and said, I'll build you something. Well, it's been a 5-year journey to do that.
Simply hit the button, go up the tree.
Tony Moran, an electrical contractor, has always been mechanically inclined. But this invention now has a patent pending, a spot on the History Channel show, Invention USA, and national attention.
Your weight actually holds it onto the tree. Same concept here, only you have a motor that's taking you up the tree.
Tony says it's safe.
The armrest simply comes down and goes around it, and when you're in it, you're in a cage. You really can't fall out.
But Tony emphasizes you must wear a safety harness with this or a standard tree stand, which he demonstrates.
You've got all this physical exertion you need to do. You've got to be able to actually pull yourself up, stand up.
Now, for these brothers, who are best of friends, a joy they shared is shared again.
When I first looked at it, I said, I don't know, I still kind of get choked up thinking about it now.
And most important to Tony?
Let him continue to do what we've both grown up doing and love, honey. And it looks now like it's going to be more than that, and that's great, too. That's just icing on the cake.
Rifle season begins on Monday morning, and these won't be available by then. But if you want to order one, you can go to Tony's website. We have the link at WTAE.com under on TV. Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.